Hello everybody, I'm Warren and I'm a tour guide here at Babylonstoren. And today we're here at KBT. This is one of the dams that we use for fly fishing. But the reason why we're here though is actually to have a view at our beautiful bird life we have over here. That one flying over there, that is one of our jackal buzzards. It's very common here on Babylonstoren. It's endemic to South Africa. It's dark in color and then it has under whiteness of the feathers. Beautiful brown patch on its chest, and it has this jackal-like sound whenever it is making a noise, and hence the word jackal buzzard. Very, very beautiful bird, and currently he is looking for something to eat. Jackal buzzards mostly eat rodents, so they will hang in the air like that, circle or be on perches, and they will then from there come down onto the ground and get these little rodents. Occasionally they will also eat little lizards and then also sometimes snakes. These beautiful birds build the most beautiful nests. It will either be in the mountains or it will be in the trees. So their nests will range to about 60 centimeters, but the more they use it, it will actually get to 1 meter big, being then about 35 centimeters deep as well. Usually lay about 2 eggs, sometimes here and there will be 3, but mostly 2 eggs. And then about 40 days after that, the eggs will then hatch, and then about 50 to 60 days after that, these young chicks will then attempt to fly away. So please, come and visit Babylonstoren. And perhaps we will be able to see these beautiful, magnificent birds.